A very sad news that we have this this week in Chegegwa. We are actually, sadly, with a strong heart, mourning one of the strong women that we have in Chegegwa. Mrs. Maureen Mafuko committed suicide. And this is a question. Why Maureen Mafuko? She wasn't that poor. And I asked myself so many questions. Why this happened? The rate at how we are losing members of Chegegwa, how we are losing strong men in this country. I remember actually it was even weeks back, also lost a young man in Hapoyo, also committed suicide. I was told the young man wasn't such poor. He never lacked because he had properties, even in town. And this is why the question, where is coming from? Why is mental health increasing? You hear people being admitted at different psychiatric hospitals, clinics. This one is admitted. This one is admitted. This one has been taken to Butabika. And you get so many questions. Maureen, I remember Maureen. Maureen, I remember her in our Chegegwa People's Dialogue. The dialogue we did, I remember when she was speaking. By that time, when she was still alive, I had a dialogue. I did a documentary about Chegegwa. In that documentary, she was focused as an inspirational woman who could even survive COVID times, because she had so many things to focus on, even at home. And I remember even NBS did a documentary about her. I was happy she attended our Chegegwa People's Dialogue of 2022. And one of the key issues that we captured was Chegegwa, the lack water. And it was Mrs. Maureen Mafuko, the lead, that also issued, stood up and said, no, we need water in Chegegwa. We have done everything to considerably Kim. Our leaders have tried their level best. They have performed. But the problem we have in Chegegwa is water. That was Maureen Mafuko in our Chegegwa People's Dialogue. She was an inspirational woman. But ask myself, why could she do this thing? Anyway, may her soul rest in peace. Our condolences to family, friends, the grieving family, the Chegegwa Member of Parliament, Honorable Flavia Kavenderabu. She was a strong supporter, a very strong diehard of the Ichegoman member of parliament. And I want to really send our condolences to the family, friends, and the entire people of Chegega for the loss of this great Kanda. The people of Chegego, they have lost a strong person. And as the government, we need, the government should come out and fix the situation. Because two weeks ago, we lost also another young man in Hapuyo there. And the young man, I was told, he was not such a kind of poor person. The same way to Mafuko, she wasn't a poor person. That maybe she has tried to lack money, tried to... She's not poor, but she committed suicide. So the government should take a key investigation in this matter. Otherwise, we need to pray for this country, pray for colleagues, check on them. How are you doing? How are you doing? Please, Mulimuta, Bato Balibata, because people are going through a lot of things. New government, people are going through a lot of things. And to me, people are going to continue committing suicide. We need to pray for this country. We need to pray, to fast for this country. May her soul rest in peace.